So it's supposed to be oblation ah huh? Into the cleanse and kita supposed to be lah. Huh? Kita harap dia sudah mandi lah.
Oh, tak mandi pakai ni?
Bukan bukan.
Bukan.
By we hope lah when everybody come to the house of God physically they have to. That is the way like come before ah. The sacred place. Whenever you enter a sacred place, in some in Asian context ah, they always have to.
Do the congregation drink the water?
No, no. After witness and put after. So it's just symbolic. It's also a sign of also means for minta minta diam dosa diam tentang. It's cleansing. Symbolic. It's more symbolic. So you enter the house because you just they take and they bless them.
I use a term for them. In Malay terms called wudu. Cleansing. Abi ablution. Wudu. Dan dia boleh bersihkan dosa. Sama.
Itulah.
Orang Katolik tak minum. You don't drink, right?
Tak ada, tak ada. Kalau tak pula minum, something wrong. Adalah, people got, in ancient context, minum air semua ni ada banyak lah. Air campi lah, air apa. Jadi kita kata, you know lah, people. Ada kali, we have people, some scruples people do that. That's beyond our control. We can only tell people more. Because in this Asian context, they have so many interactions here and there. They learn all kind of things from other people than us sometimes also.
Father, let's have a look at the other one.
Depressed.
Okay, one question. This is a special made water or how does it?
No, no, I guess if it's a big one.
Campi aja, baca doa ya, baca campi ya.
Baca doa kita, itu saja lah. Bless lah. Thunder juga, kita kata bless, kita punya ambil kita rasa.